this is a vending machine which works only with a 10 rupees coin. So when you have 1 rupee coin in it, the coin will come in outside because it only accepts 10 rupees coin. Now we will put 10 rupees coin, the coin will go inside, and then we will push the button and Oreo will come out.